The Chicago police are looking for whoever shot a man and then robbed him in Grand Boulevard. Here is the scene around midnight near 46 and Prairie. Police are telling us the robber walked up, pointed a gun at the 20-year-old, then shot him and ran off with his things. That 20-year-old man is being treated right now, and we're told he's in good condition.